Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, aka the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh.
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place? She wants me to find something. Need to look harder. There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out. Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
I also kinda got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May. Can't believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
What are you doing here so late?
So, I got the job.
Hope May's couch is comfortable.
His recommendation really helped.
I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kinda went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this after... Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still, a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
This is good stuff.
Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey doing?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Fisk to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them, but with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
You do that? Oh, thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
Jeff, congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. My wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by, let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind.
Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Yo.
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Sleep it off. Got their attention. Literally didn't see that coming. Hey, big guy.
easy!
Stay here. Wait for the police. Better swing around the outside to look for Fisk's men. Survivors fast. Hey, big guy. Gotta find the survivors fast.
Go!
Hey, big guy. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. That just happened? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me have this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. hope I live to regret this. Hi! Is this the flight to Newark? I need to disable the helicopter's engines. One engine down. Now for the second.
Second, oh my God, be kidding!
This is your master plan? Replace Fisk? Need a plan. A plan real fast. I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this! Plan real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete, you got this. You got this, you got this, you got this. Please don't screw this up.
Masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Quick, Solomon!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.